it's the burn aspect of it really could get a teenager or anybody doing the challenge for that matter in trouble with sparks flying in their face, on their hands, on their arms, things like that could cause third degree burns or first degree burns. It might be interesting performing this challenge, but the danger aspect of it with the burns and the fire hazard, it's just not worth seeing that. Just don't do it. It's not worth it. The potential is there and it's real.